do you have to be an Adventist to be saved, Tom?
Absolutely not. I mean, whoever heard of such a thing? God's not an Adventist. Jesus is not an Adventist.
I don't know how to say this, but except just to say that I believe Jesus was a Seventh-day Adventist.